You're going to die. You blocked me on Facebook. And now you're going to die.
Thank you. High volume.
Thank you.
across the distance.
Tube, all of the raining. reach of our breath. Yeah. Time is important.
We love each other.
We'll be right back. cries out for universal brotherhood, for the unity of us all. Even now, my voice is reaching millions throughout the world. Millions of despairing men, women, and children, victims of a system that makes men torture and imprison innocent people. To those who can hear me, I say, do not despair. The airplane and the radio have brought us closer together. The very nature of these inventions cries out for the goodness of men. Cries out for universal brotherhood and the unity of us all. Even now, my voice is reaching millions throughout the world. Millions of despairing men, women, and children. Victims of a system that makes men torture and imprison in silence. For those who can hear me, I say, do not despair.
Long-term suspend adverse psychological effect from ayahuasca. Some of the more accomplished adepts or practitioners, basically leaders of the ayahuasca church, will tell you that sometimes it's the most painful psychological experience during an ayahuasca sentence. And the day is great, and it's a fourth form, which is
The aeroplane and the radio have brought us closer together. The very nature of these inventions cries out for the goodness of men. Cries out for universal brotherhood, for the unity of us all. Even now, my voice is reaching millions throughout the world. Millions of despairing men, women, and children. Victims of a system that makes men torture and imprison innocent people. Those who can hear me, I say, do not despair.
Universal brotherhood, for the unity of us all. Even now, my voice is reaching millions throughout the world. Millions of despairing men, women, and children. Victims of a system that makes men torture and imprison innocent people. To those who can hear me, I say, do not despair.
However, there is very little.
as it were. As it were.
Universal brotherhood for the unity of us all. Even now, my voice is reaching millions throughout the world. Millions of despairing men, women, and children. Victims of a system that makes men torture and imprison their sons. Those who can hear me, I say, do not despair.
Thank you. Okay.